Hey everyone, today I'm really excited to share this video with you. It's part one of a three-part series on my Vader chest plate right here. I've been looking forward to doing this series because they're some of the first 3D files that I've created. In this video, I'll be going over the 3D printing. In part two, I'll be going over the finishing and assembly. And in the third part, I'll be showing you how I did the electronics. Be sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss the other two videos in the series and my other videos as well. All right, so let's get started. Here's my previous finished piece. I've made a few improvements on this new print, and I will be sharing the link to my files as well. The files were made in Tinkercad. You can't do everything that you can do in other free programs like Blender, but I found this website to be very easy to learn and use, especially if you're new at creating 3D models. I built these models to make the printing and building as easy as possible. You will need supports for a couple of the files, but it is very minimal. The parts are also placed in the best orientation for printing, so you should not have to manipulate them. You will need to add supports on these two parts here. I used tree supports with a 60-degree overhang angle. You will also need to add supports on the outer shell, but they will only be small strips along the four sides. Now it is time to start printing. This is where I usually give a review on the printing, but since these are my files, I'm a bit biased, so I won't do that here. You're going to need a little over 200 grams of filament to print these files. After printing, I need to remove the supports. I uploaded my files on printables, and you can find the link in the description of this video. But before you go there and download them to print your own, be sure to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss the next two videos in this series. Thank you for watching.